The Netherlands is set to cut output at Groningen, the largest gas field in Western Europe, due to concerns about earth tremors. The government says production will be reduced by a quarter over the next 3 years. More than 1,000 tremors have been recorded in the area since 1986.